There. That still counts as fucking us. You can't leave either. Nope. It has to be no, because that would be a cheat around it, where people would just leave and skip stuff. So, no, it's no, whoever starts it, no. Whoever starts it has to stay in it and finish it without dying. You get a tape measure for your dick.
Guardians, I am not your vanguard and I give no orders, only a warning. The pyramid ahead is not like those you previously encountered. This one was not left for you to find. You were not guided to it, not beckoned. This domain belongs to a dark entity, unknown in power. It seeks domination of the throne world. Your presence within will be
Yeah, so
most
this is the big thing tonight is going to be slow down. That's the big thing. Everything that we do, every encounter, we have plenty of time for. There's not any of them that were tough on time, so everything is going to be a slowdown. Including this, we're going to all stop and hang around the cart and kill the ogres together. I'll take middle. So, Greg, you and I will shoot the center ogre. Oh, it's one at a time? Why is it? Oh, yeah, okay, there. All right, slow down. We don't need to go. We don't need to go. He just spawned. They spawn one at a time. All right, so kill all the adds. We're gonna have to like do this dumb easy mode just because no sense in getting caught in some stupid little thing. Well, that's just smart. Oh, dude, I can't even tell you. I was waiting at the tracks one time behind a cop. It was a cop and then me. A train went by. Yeah, if we're all together, we all kill them. Crux is dead. He's down. Should we put money on who's going to be the first to die? Because we know someone's gonna. Yeah, so what? Oh. All right, ogres are dead. Second Crux is dead. There goes the cart. Yeah. All right. Huh? I don't know. Should be one more. No, that's it. What? Now I'll see him right under the cart. All right, now nobody go to that room early. Scream, scream! Oh, that fucking guy went right under three of you. He was on a mission, man. All right, one over down. Another one's gonna be up in the center. Center, center. Which one are you using? The fire one. All right, we can grab the chest now. Go together. Comes more ads. Well, you can. In the raid, it's not that difficult to do. You can die in it in the raid. Yeah, that's I'm scared about the jump. Coughish. No, it will blow up. No, because you have to move yourself to the side. As you're falling, you have to direct yourself away from the wall, because if you go straight down, you'll hit the wall.
Earth scorches. Suns fade. Look.
No, beyond. No reason to skip it. Guardian worship dark. Beat ya. Oh, someone jumped way too early. Well, you're a hunter.
Domination unbound.
Unstoppable mod on. Fuck. Well, get the fuck away from it. Yeah, but I don't want you to face my fears, and that is my fear. Same as original. Yeah. Hiya. Hiya. Everyone ready? Your health. Ready? All right, here we go. Anyone got a symbol? Not stop. Traveler. Oh, commune. Of course. We haven't had commune in so long, and of course now we're gonna get it. Alright. Alright, I'm going in commune. God damn it. I hate this room! It's fucking bullshit! Yes! Yes! Fleet! 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 I got out! Oh my god, the screams are coming with me! Yep, reloading. He's stunned. He's dead. Dark, stop his dark. Oh my god, this guy won't die. Jesus. You dip. We don't need two people. What's the last one? What is it? It's not us. Thank you. Yeah, it must have been a while if you think a belly button's a substitute. It ain't nothing. It don't even look the same. It ain't shaped the same. It just ain't it. Do you guys know why blondes have bruised belly buttons? Because blonde guys are dumb too. Oh, God damn it. Quit hiding, motherfucker. Not at stop. Oh, what the fuck? Somebody's shooting the obelisk. Yes, yeah, there's nothing on ours. Well, then someone's shooting it. But I mean, like, someone must have been doing damage to it. They weren't. Somebody did something. Somebody missed it.
I am not your vanguard, and I give no orders, only a warning. The pyramid.
Just this escort sucks, man.
This one was not left for you to find. You were not guided to it, not beckoned. This domain belongs to a dark entity, unknown in power.
Oh, Jesus, I'm missing.
Domination of the throne world. Your presence within will be most un...
Welcome, children of light.
Guardian Tom.
Drown in the deep, or rise.
It was Alex! Now the pressure's off. Oh, dude, it wasn't even... I don't even have to reset the raid. Like, it's just funny that we just load right back in. Like, we're in the last one. I had to reset it because of the checkpoint. Yeah. Fucking flawless, man. Someone missed it. I don't want to blame some weird random thing that doesn't really happen and say that it happened now of all times. Someone missed something. It happens that, you know, it happens, so let's move on. Some abated got sneaky.
Guardians, I am not your vanguard, and I give no orders, only a warning.
Maybe between me and Greg's video we can see it, although we're both in one spot. I think the only thing Greg and I will be able to tell in our videos is if it was us or not. Which is all I really care about. I don't care who did it. I just want to be able to say it wasn't me.
Drown in the deep or rise from it.
No. We're not giving you that. You died first. Accept it. Yeah? La 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 la. You know the words, don't fucking lie. No, it's the acoustics. Nick, have you ever made a noise of any kind in the shower? Are you not aware about the acoustics of a shower? Yeah, just believe five people and they all tell you you're wrong. Where the fuck my hammer go? Whoa! What the fuck? That's some bullshit. Did anyone shoot the first Crux? Oh, it doesn't matter. No, I think you can farm it, but it doesn't matter because it's not like Pinnacle or anything. Scream! I looked back to try and see who it was so I could call him out and make fun of him. I saw someone floating right into that as I was shooting it. now the right. Butterflies in the sky. Well, I don't use Classy Restoration. Lorelei Helm. That's it. Oh. I don't even know. Son of a bitch. Get my hammer. Oh, it bounced all the way down.
Suns fade. Look beyond.
Titans have to go into the red on that landing. Yeah. Titan.
The witness sees light fall, glimpses you free of chains, boundaries, truly limitless potential, domination.
Ready. Is not at stop. Not at stop. It's going up fast, traveler. It's unstoppable here. Yeah, yeah. Oh, I didn't hear anybody call out drink. Oh, this fucking guy down here. Yeah, no, he's over here. It's just, he keeps moving. Alex. Why? We don't need... No, we don't need two people typing stuff and not shooting. I've been typing in the codes, and then we don't need two people off the keyboard. Stop. Still stop, yeah. No one's in it yet. Gotta kill that guy quick. Totems are almost full. Too late. Because we're taking way too long. That stop was called out a few minutes, like probably 2 minutes prior. We doing one more or what? Yeah, one more. We're not going fast enough. We're going too slow on clearing those rooms. Yeah, we have been, but I think there's more chatter and stuff going on. Unless people are just focusing on different stuff. Because I know stop was called out when it was kind of quiet. Well, so the glyph keepers are what reset the totems. So every time you kill the set of glyph keepers or whatever, you kill the glyph keeper, that resets the totem. And so that's why we were in trouble there, is because it was too long before that last one was killed. And so that's the thing we have to consider. That's why I was like, better hurry up killing it, because it was almost at the top and that guy would have reset it. It is weird, though, because that thing wasn't totally full. It was still had a little bit of a distance. Still had, like, 5% of the way to fill, and it wiped. Oh, definitely should be killing them as they spawn. That's the best place for guys. Jesus. Thank you. Pyramind. No. It does not. No. Wipe it. Everybody ready? Better be. Not at stop. Got it. Going in cup. Oh, he's right here. Right by cup. He's dead. All right, what is cup? Damn it. Oh my god. It is Verm. Professor Vermhot. Yeah, they show up. Careful. Don't get penis-y. We got Forsaken Worm, Greg. Alright, so we got... That wasn't us. It wasn't ours, Greg. I didn't shoot anything. You couldn't have shot Worm. Worm was on my side. He's at stop. He is at stop. I got him.
Oh,
Traveler. Amon, is Traveler by you? Yeah, he's not over here. Oh, we got a guy right here. Oh, okay, he's dead. He's not at stop. Love Umbrella. You don't have fleet? Got it. All right, next one's us, Greg. That means you guys converge on us at the end. Oh, converge all over us. Oh, converge with me. He's at stop. Oh, he's fucking dodging. There you go. Yay, my favorite. Fuck this game. All right, what is commune? Yes. Worm! Oh, I did not like that. He is at stop. He's down. We got to make it quick. Worship. It's a wipe. It's a light. No, it's too late. A lot. We normally have quite a bit of deaths. Well, let's put it this way. Last week, someone had 18 deaths, 17 deaths, 12, 12, 11, and 8. The week before, worse. 32 deaths. The highest was 32 deaths the week before. Well, we didn't get far enough to the points that we should have been dying. stop. Well, yeah, but that was, he'd been there a while, is the point. Well, I, yeah. But you guys have to, so when I am checking stop, that's a courtesy. I still have to watch my stuff. So 9 times out of 10, I can look at it. But if you don't hear me, but the point is, I didn't say yes or no. So that means someone needed to check it right away. And he sat there for a long time until I checked. He must have, yeah, I think so. And I called him out the first two, but that last one I was killing ads. And by the time I looked, he'd been there a while. Oh, yeah, whichever, yeah. Yeah, and then the Unstoppable came out. Oh, yeah. Well, if you guys didn't, I was calling it a lot for a while. Yeah, because I was going worship, 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 and like to the point that I was almost yelling it like repeatedly. I started running to it, but we had wiped at that point. Well, that's what we normally do. If that escort wasn't so fucking tedious, like Vault, I'd rather do that beginning than this. Because, like, if you look at the speedrunners, well, we know that the raid, that every part of the raid is part of it. It's just that it's a really shitty part of a raid. Like, if you look at the speedrunners, the entrance encounter, that part takes as long as the entire rest of the raid combined. Like speedrunners have it done in like 15 minutes, and that entrance thing is like 6 or 7 minutes. Or maybe it's not half. Maybe it's a third. Whatever it is, it's like a third maybe. But it's crazy fast. And it is, yeah, a very significant portion is that escort thing because you can't really speed it up. Yeah, I don't want to restart anymore. If we were, yeah, I don't know. Because we keep wiping, if we wiped later and then wiped here, I'd be like, all right, restart. But because we're here over and over, I don't want to keep doing this. If we had gotten a lot farther and then wiped here, fine. But we've hit a wall for some reason. Greg's gonna run. You're gonna. First and third. We're gonna switch off. And you're gonna go first. I'm gonna wangle my dangle at you. Just like this. Are there achievements? What does that mean? What's an achievement? How, what other things are involved though? Because like we could do some of it, but if there's something in there that's ridiculous, then there's no point. Well, fucking better not. Yeah. You have to do a master. Yeah, you have. We didn't even, of all the time we spent on Vault, we couldn't even get halfway through the master on that. We did a few times, and we got the shit kicked out of us. We tried several times and then finally got through the entrance really well, and then we couldn't get any farther. Maybe that's what it is. I just know we did not make it that far. My point being, if we're gonna go for the master, we got plenty of time to do the others. So we don't need to try for those others until we get the master. While working on that, we can do the other ones. Are we ready? Traveler. Oh, you, yeah, I'll get the compass. It's by you, Amon. Or Kevin. Compass down. Knowledge is light. Knowledge is light. He's not at stop, but I'm going in stop just because it's Alex is busy. What's the call out for stop? Blackheart. Earth, Blackheart, Earth, and what? Alex, what was yours? He is not at stop. Oh, geez, you already got it? Pyramid, another pyramid. He is at stop. Drink. I'm going in. Door. What is cup? What is drink? It is tower. I need that door. I got stuck in here. All right, tower. I can go in. Greg, we got an unstoppable here. He's stunned. I'm going in commune. All right, what is commune? Damn it. It's the worst. He's the one that's around the corner. That's the one that gets me. All right, tower and umbrella. What's the other call out? Tower, umbrella, worm. You got tower, Greg? All right, we got it. That was us.
Rainmaker.
Oh my God. He is not at stop, not at stop. Greg, we got a compass in the back here. Oh, and an unstoppable. Jesus. He's stunned. Oh, that fucking guy's... Oh, there's another traveler one. He's in the same spot. He's dead. All right, I'm going in. Other one's grief. Other one's grief. Oh, I need the door. What's kill? Love. Yes, yeah, there we go. Worm, umbrella, love.
Serve the deserving. Crush
Well, we do need to still practice and still try and do flawless so that way we're practicing the techniques and everything. Who gives a shit? Who gives a fuck? We missed the pyramid one at the start.
Not kings, not gods, disciples, prophets, saviors serving existence, an undying purpose. A privilege.
The fuck is Saturday? Missed that one. Wasn't a good decision then, was it? Yeah, we got to try the flawless method. Indubitably. Yes. Yep. We need div. No rockets, and we need div. You don't have sleepers, so you are div bitch. You're the div punk bitch! You're the bitch! Well, the crazy thing is, there's a whole bunch of different options. No, we need to be doing our normal positions and just be tweaking the weapons. Sloth. Karma. All right, we ready?
crate with headstone.
Zeno, oh, you don't need to be using Zeno anymore. Do not use that anymore. Yeah, it's just not that great anymore. All right, 1, 2, 3, go. Enter Drink Guardian. Enter Drink Guardian. Witness me! Whoop! Hive, stop, dark. Hive, stop, dark. Go in. Philadelphia. Oh, shit. Damage. Shoot those worms. Everybody shoot worms. There are no worms. Worms. Sky worms. Sky grubs. Oh, damage. Oh, 838. div. Thank you, Greg. Well, that's because a bunch of people ran too early. I'll open this door. All right. Plateau drink. I'm just going to come out of here. No sense. Plateau and drink. So that's something I was thinking about, Alex, is that we have a lot of time. Earth Umbrella. All right, I got all three. I'm trying. I'm using a different gun. One thing I'm thinking about is that we just need to not waste time. And if you can't get stuff, just get out. Yeah. Because we have plenty of time to collect stuff. Give... Give him pyramid. Give him pyramid guardian. All right. Yeah. Yep. Get that door. Oh, I can't see. I can't see. You gotta shoot him. Oh, there we go. Damage. No? One more. Oh, we didn't get him. Okay. All right. It took him a while to disappear. Damage. Worms. Skyworms. There's a lot. Damage. Dude, it is ridiculous. Oh, God damn it. So my guy kind of lunged forward and I couldn't stop it. You're gonna have Traveler. Drink, umbrella, Sevathu. Don't hit it. Got it. It's open. Damage. Strong side. Skyworms. And adds. If you got long range, kill those adds. Damage. Jesus. I had all my secondary ammo, which usually I'm out of heavy and secondary, but that damage was so fast that I had all my sniper left for that phase.
Where does your purpose lie?
Yeah, we're gonna do the method. Who is gonna be the jumper? No, one person is going. Everyone else will wait for it to be stabilized. So No, Kevin gets it. I can't. So this is a... Alright, and this, everyone has to stay here and kill all the ads. No jumping forward. Regular what? Still doing it. No. See, they just see they stopped. Yeah, so where is... Oh, I can't shoot it from here. That's exactly why. That's why. There's not ads back here. You're just crowding the platform. You're still crowding the platforms. Yes, see? You gotta go farther. And then when it goes, it's one person at a time, no passing and no crowding platforms. Because that's the only reason people die in this thing. There we go. Alright. Three people have died. No, we got it. Yeah. Well, the first one we don't have to, but there's really not a point to it anyways. It's not that beneficial. Yeah, we would skip this, the one in here. Yep. It's the same starting path, you just don't go around that corner. That shielding shit they do. It's so dumb. Correct. There you go. It's not a pinnacle item. No, only the boss encounters are pinnacle. I've only done that once, Nick. I thought you were doing it from here. That's why I couldn't make it. Nick, I've only done that for you once. Someone else normally does it. No, I did. I did it once, and then the second time I tried it, you died. Because I didn't shoot it right. No. Oh, not too early. All right, I'll shoot it, Nick. Oh.
Guardian down.
All right. Someone else kept shooting it. Someone else normally does it. why. But then I have to cross over more on something that I have not done. I've used the orb once. You've used it every time. Canyon. Light. Someone shot the wrong one. It's me and Amon. We got it, bro. The dynamic duo. As I'm getting my ass kicked. Love Dark Fleet. Pyramid, Forsaken, Witch Queen. Fleet Pyramid. Up there, it's their time, but down here, it's our time. It's our time down here. Forget what we're doing now. I'm going with them on. Knowledge. I need a cleanse.
Guardian down.
Cleanse it. What is... Oh, I got the thing. Someone's got to call it over here. Knowledge. Someone take the laser, whoever can. Greg, in 10 seconds, you can drop it, Greg, if you want. Greg, go right. You can drop it there if you want. Alright, original spots for you and me, Greg. Gotta. There we go. We need call outs. Nobody. Someone stay back. Someone's got to be on this side without one.
Guardian down.
That sucks. The timekeeper fell. That sucks. The timekeeper fell and there it didn't respawn and it didn't give us the time. Yeah. In the third room. So why? How come we're doing that? Oh yeah. If you're doing Warlock, I can. All right. Well, now's the time to test. So, all right. All right, let's go. One of them to go. Worship. Yeah, they're shooting everything. Light fleet stop. Fleet. Love Umbrella Witch Queen. Yes, it's the first. He's still going down. Earth Forsaken Traveler. Kill those glyph keepers. Gotta kill the right side. Nobody else is. There we go. It is stop kill Blackheart. Blackheart and what's the other one? Don't shoot it if you don't know. Okay.
Resilient but credulous, you came to conquer, moved pieces, turned. To us you sought harm, but performed aid. The upended will live out its namesake. This world will be sealed from the light, leaving your kind to suffer. You are not fit to serve the deserving. You will not rise from the deep, but drown in it.
Dying inconvenient. Is everyone ready? Someone gonna start it? I don't start it. I've never started it. I stay on this plate and shoot the crystal.
All that awaits you now is the gift of death.
The one person that needs to be back here isn't gonna be the one person running up there. Crystal. Darkness, R2, L3. Yep. Crystals. Traveler. Gaddaf. Oh. You're getting hit by his thing he's sending out. Those beams. No, the beams he sends out. Yes. You cannot get hit by it, Master. That would be awesome if we could. Because... Oh, yeah. Go for it again. Guardian. Or two. I must not have reserves on you, fuck. Yeah, it's not giving me enough when I pick up a box. Oh, there we go. That will give me 4. Oh, come on, man. Darkness again. Traveler. Oh, I got hit by that one. Alright, there's burn. Amazing how much better it goes when we're all using Sleeper. I wonder how they got that idea, Nick. I mean... Nick, I wish one of us thought of Sleeper before. Because if you wipe and you look at the damage meters, you don't have a lot of damage. It's selfish! Hey-o. Hope you don't mind, she's 3 feet tall. Hey, you guys ready to go? Huh? Oh yeah, turn in all your shit. Three, two, one. I think that's what we did. Yeah, that's what I was saying. That's what I was saying when you said you wanted to do this. I'm like, it's going to take us some weeks. Like, we just need to go in and go, hey, this might take us a few weeks so we don't have to spend all night on it. I don't know. I don't give a shit. Whenever. checking. Done. Transfer. Yeah, I don't understand why you're always looking for them. I haven't needed an upgraded module in like a month.
Cipher is this?
Yeah, I've had one in my postmaster for like 2 weeks.
Hmm.
You have to grind unlock a gun so you can grind for the materials to grind up a gun because they didn't want to make it as grindy, so they're letting you craft your own weapons. You just have to grind four different ways now. Nope. It's a lot.
Kill anything big lately? See you on Europa, brother.